A move aimed at enhancing local governance, the Union Territory Administration of Ladakh, under the direction of Lieutenant Governor B.D. Mishra, has appointed three new members to the 5th Ladakh Autonomous Hill Development Council, Kargil. The significant development was formalized through an official notification issued by the General Administration Department of Ladakh, adhering to the Ladakh Autonomous Hill Development Council Act 1997. The official notification issued by Michael M. D'Souza, Administrative Secretary of the General Administration Department of Ladakh, confirmed the nomination of three individuals to the council. The new members are Namgyal Phunsuk, son of Tundup Dorje from Raru Zanskar, Regzin Gurnath, son of Kawang Tundup from Garkone, and Hakima Khatun, wife of Shamim Ahmed from Shakkar Chiktan Kargil. These appointments were made in accordance with the provision of the LATDC Act, which empowers the LG to nominate members of the council. A number of delegations called upon LG of Ladakh Brigadier Dr. B.D. Mishra at LG's secretariat and briefed him of their issues and grievances. A delegation comprising members of Al Ladakh Hotel and Guest House Association, led by its president Skarma Delex, expressed gratitude to the UD administration for the provision of subsidies for the installation of individual 10K LD sewage treatment plants in small hotels with less than 20 rooms and 5 KLD STPs in guest houses with less than 10 rooms. He apprised the LG of the issues faced by the owners of new hotels, guest houses and homestays in Ladakh due to the limited footfall of tourists, and requested the LG's intervention in increasing the number of inbound flights from other states to Leh from the existing 16 flights per day to 22 per day, as was the case 2 years ago. Chairman and Chief Executive Councillor of Ladakh Autonomous Hill Development Council, Kargil, Dr. Mohammad Jafar Akhun, paid a visit to Kargil Girls Hostel in Nowshera and Boys Hostel in Bamina, Srinagar, to access the facilities and interacted with the students. During the visit, students brought several issues to the notice of the CEC Akhun, including the need for repairs in bathrooms, rewiring of electrical systems, and improvements to the hostel's drainage infrastructure, besides other concerns. In response, Dr. Jafar Akhun assured the students that these matters would be addressed at the earliest. The Deputy Commissioner Leh Santosh Sukhdev convened a meeting of District Level Panchayat Performance Assessment Committee to evaluate the progress of identification of panchayats according to 9 localization of sustainable development goals theme for National Panchayat Awards at the Mini Conference Hall, DC Office, Leh. During the meeting, District Panchayat Officer Junaid Amin briefed about the identification of panchayats according to 9 LSDGs theme at panchayat level, which was verified and submitted at block level and later at district level. He added that the last date to submit the final selected panchayats at E2 level is on 10th September. Asserting that the Motor Vehicle Department was taking various initiatives to improve the transport system in Ladakh, Secretary Transport Department Amit Sharma has assured his full support in mitigation of the issues being faced by various unions of commercial vehicles. Sharma also sought the support of union leaders for safer roads for passengers as well as pedestrians in the region.